Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to record your screen and web camera at the same time in Camtasia. So first of all, make sure to open up Camtasia or start the record. Okay, now you can see that this is a capture. Okay, so this is the tool which we are gonna use, right? Now you can see we have turned on our screen already. We have our microphone turned on. That means our microphone is also recording the thing, right? And you can see that system audio as well. So if you want to record system audio, you can just turn this on as well. Now the main part is recording our USB camera, right? Now you can see you need to turn this USB camera. So you can see I've turned my USB camera on, and you can see my camera is turned on and I'm able to see it, right? You can see that if you have multiple USB camera, you can select from by clicking on this option, or if you have like a virtual camera, you need to change and you need to select that USB camera. Now you can see I have already selected my USB camera. Now I'm going to start my recording. Now I'm clicking on start. So this is gonna take some seconds. Now you can see my recording is started, right? Now my screen is also being recorded, including the camera. So you can see my camera as well. So I'm going to pause it, minimize it, and you can see whatever I'll do, everything will be is being recorded, okay, in my Camtasia screen recorder. So let's suppose our editing recording is done. Now you can simply click on stop, click on that, and now you can see that our recording should be right here, okay. Or if you cannot find the recording, you can just go to your documents or Camtasia for documents folder. Now you can see this should be the recording, okay, which is recorded on 7:33 p.m. Now you can see 7:34, so this is the recording. So I'm selecting and dragging here, okay, and deleting my previous video. Now I'm just scale it up, okay. I'm gonna scale my recording, and here you can see this is screen record, okay, in the track one. And you can see the second one, this is my camera, right? So you will be able to move your camera position wherever you want. So you can just if you try to scale it up, you can also okay, scale it up according to your needs. And if you want to add any effects, visual effects, you can select visual effects. You can do the corner rounding if you want. You can see the corner is rounded, right? And you can just increase the radius if you want, okay. You can select corners as well. So now it's looking way more cool, right? Now if you want to add border, you can also do it. But if you think your border is needed, you can just okay edit. Now you can see I'm just adjusting my thickness, okay, but right now I don't think that I need that border. You can also drop shadow on it so that you can just make it look kind of way more professional, right? Okay, now you can see if I try to play it, I'm able to see my video, okay, screen recording and including my you can see including my face cam here. So in this way you'll be able to record your screen and webcam at the same time in Camtasia.